Welcome back. If you just joined the show, we're talking music, we're talking trends, we're talking marketing musical brands, we're talking about marketing personal brands. We're talking a lot about the history of music, and the conversation is centered around the music that a musician is passionate about, goyajam industry nga guayagalo kola, but then versus the music that sells, the one that brings in the paper, the one that makes the money.
Nga Michael, where you get the patience? Nzenja kugumira border. I know where I'm going. You get society no ekulemese elemeses abantu ba actually yenso watch my musician never sing about good day.
And because the yes. Lives are fake.
They are spending money they haven't got actually yet. Naga ne yewola agenda kule mvi. Tina sendeza mvi. Wacho ugena ne wewola. Gendo sale zo lukumi ukubwe kagundo gama.
Nenga brandy.
I know, I understand. But it is a journey. You get it. It is a journey. Ogena kunywa rugerochi. Go to say you. You get it. Oh, you know what? Me, nze ngumira board and ngumira mpewe yo. Why? I know what I'm doing. I know what I'm doing.
Omwana luli yangamba, peer pounds omumanyi. Yangamba, bafani batukoze sebi into Mary. Bafani, bafani.
Fan taina kukoze sa. Fan tamanjo. For example, let me say, a phone. Oguze simu. Wagena nova gama nti nyaga simu yiriko kamera. Need boba ajukola ne bajiteka ho nugam e simu yiko kamera ndiko ne internet nkange ne njugule.
Okay, fine. I know I asked you a question, sorry.
It's okay.
I know I asked you a question. We're just going all over the place, and I just need to hear from you. Why, when you're doing this, when you're signing these contracts with these people, mulonda abantu batali ku ground?
Well, you talked about influence, and we can't talk about influence without talking about the numbers. If you do not have the social media following, if people do not know you that much, then we are definitely not going to use you.
Oh,
because
wow.
Now we are not going to get a no. That is why...
You want to say a nobody?
No, I was not going to use that
you?
Either way.
Okay.
No, like let me call you just an ordinary person. You're looking at the numbers. Because now I've actually seen most of the companies come out to, you know, let's say like for a billboard, it's going to be easier for a company to use maybe a downloaded picture and not get the cheapest model because they feel...
that the model has no impact.
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
Yeah. So it is that bad, and it is general. I can't say some companies do this and some companies
so
do that.
So you guys are going to sit in these meetings, ngamu sara budget, we mutimga matukat, katutekewa wano, sorry, tutekewa wano kamilioni.
Yeah, of course, the cost cutting also comes in. That's why I talked to you about the downloaded picture, because it's going to be easier for them to download the picture and use it than pay a model, however cheap. We have models that would even accept as little as 50,000 to be on a billboard. Yes, but it's going to be so hard for the company to give out that money.
Why? I thought you guys make... Anyway, yeah. Never mind.
You know, what we're in companies, unumwame jamale bangi denenyo, UK, US, those guys were takers of Lunja. If you actually go and research, they groom these people with Mumula TV. They groom them from one. Say, you know, Mugen Mutu Kumulaba, Ngaba Mulaba, done, never come to Agalo you. Again, to close or true to the Chinachin. They groom him, and Mugamu Nakula vote, or Nagenda vote. Cut one. No. If you have numbers, social media, you're trending. We just jump to the change. You know what I should call
this? Yeah, and then they jump on you.
Yes.
They jump on you.
Tabamaza Kugamant, you know, collaborate. Tabamaza Kugrooming, Tabamaza Kuam, like a gestation period of, you know, growing. That's a problem.
And then we see these posts on social media and we can see through them. Because yeah. Even the people you pay, they don't make an effort. I take out Tess Nagamba and say, hey, yeah, dressed by so and so. We all know you were paid to do that. They don't even put the Tumulika effort. Ndozolaba. Ngatenga while you go omuntu ali diligently using your detergent every day. Obanga kayoga tiaka kanywa buli lunaku. Negwe no sasuro olio mwana mwala ne mwana we because in musician. Nega petumanyi inti ebifana nye vyanywela ko yogurt.
I know. I think for me what shocked me is I've been doing concerts in the UK. I mean, I've done 10,000 seaters easily. And then when I came here, I approached a few corporate companies and because I'm having a concert in August. And these guys, they were telling me, well, why not Haiti? But you're not on the ground. It was so funny to me because realistically, I wasn't even begging, but I was going in the mindset that actually the one I have to have sponsors and stuff like this. To be honest with you, there's a breakdown in system we have to accept, and it's only we to criticize ourselves so we can move into better positions. Now, he spoke about this, at UK, when they're doing adverts, they go for the people that are not known, because they want to sell the product to those people. They don't go and get Michael Jackson or Beyonce, even though she comes through one advert in a year or two. Do you understand? But they get the everyday person. Why? Because human beings, we have psychology. You understand? We read by our back mind something that means so much to us. And then the foremind, people can appease the foremind, which is the eyes. But we'll forget, because guess what? I know who I am. Manu Wendim in this particular time. So when you get somebody that relates to me, that person speaks better language to me than the person I hope to be. Do you understand what I'm saying? So, Nechijanti, there's there a little. Now, yeah, we will get there. Because guess what? We can only move into glory. We cannot keep going backwards. You know, going backwards. But going to the point is, it is something that needs to be worked on. And people have got to be, most of these people who dream about how to entice people and how to get the best out of people. Edda we twala banga products ezali wedda. Oba.
It's true that, you know what, this conversation is just going to very many places because I'm just following, like, moving with the tide. I know I had something in mind that I wanted us to talk about, but it's okay if we just explore other things and we just talk about other things. And if you feel like you have an opinion as well, because mutude bibocha bibababula wagena no sabas sponsorship now ne bakugamba ndi oli kugula hood ngachikwe chiria uchikuisa bubi. And then you also have your opinion on all these influencers and brand ambassadors, because again it goes back to the music industry, the celebrity world, and how you can cash out on whatever. So if the brands are receptive, why not? I mean, wait for you to us following. That took us a product. It's okay. It will work out. And I know you have your experience, so please go ahead and use the hashtag Salon Talk. And Omanyi chibaita bubblegum. Of course, Ochimanyi.
Baba music.
Mu industry yamwe.
Eh, mutegera.
Ai atulibu bi atutusewano. And it's everywhere. Oluimba lono line myaka meka. Zine nako. Do you name yake? Exactly. It plays and you're thinking, wow. And you know, even for me, every time I remember the first time that song played, I was at home, I was watching TV, I saw radio, I saw Weasel, I see these guys in the Bulaya, and then I was like, kana kaimba kocha. And it, every time it plays, it takes me back to that time. Na ye mkwano gwangi. Industry cut.
Well, what was bored when like 3 years ago? Again, I'm pacing Dongo Yange, Naimbaku gig, sudden gig Emin Pasha, but back in the day, I said Mukwela. So, took Aku in Tebe Road, Aku, Queensway. What bored that young Amgam and 7 seconds to Akuchibuye? Now, pacing Dongo Yange. Netugenda nawo natanga ne mudongo kankuza ekibuzo nenga mwanje sebo yampita mudongo wai kwana yen pesa ndongo nenga mudongo kankuza ekibuzo
nela nga muri badongo mwe
muri badongo nanga amma music wonna kusimutegeera mfunye 15 zanga nzimenye waboda nga just what, that's why I told nyaga wabodo oyo nzimenye nyenze rugogo kale mutwalo ntuse wali omusaje njagala nyimbire yosegera nanirabize naku ntuka wali ayema ko kitundu na mana ampa microphone nyimbe mazima dala kati
nani ye yansa sudde nze na musa sudda nyimbire ye yansa sudde
owa boda watu kilo kuogere echo owa boda that is being on the ground owa boda watu kilo kuogere echo when a garment means a nyagalo yo wawansi dala dala dala. Why? Because I'm singing Luganda or Rwategera. It has still from Emin Pasha. there's a song called Katamal on my album, Chibunom. They used to give me like time, me, Kenneth Mugabe alone to do my acoustic set. So, there's a white lady jumping around. I'm like, okay, the same for ako. Then after singing, Naga Nabuza, back in the day, who was my manager, Joe, he's my mentor, basically, and Yankuzok took and went. So Nabuza, what does it mean? What So Namugama, it means handkerchief. What's the story behind handkerchief? Najie wang ne munyonyola. End of the day, nam $4 chukumi. End of the day. Nga munyonyo de. Tabitege de. Nianyu medua. Wechege, atono muna Uganda vitegiro urunji. Wechege, atono muna Uganda vitegiro. Ategiro urugiro.
Tatunde ebi jabi achita waja kulave.
And the thing is, right now, like, I'm a sinna malana banga denim industry. But still, Olavant influence weary, impact weary. Why? Because Nalava, I listened to the audience. Chiyogira, chiyagala. Nangi, nengamba, why? Kangina bao chimwagala. Na ye, muzikirizi nangi, kuchimwagala, ngateko chenjagala. Mba webulunji. You get, that's a style of music.
Yes, and so that you don't lose yourself.
Exactly.
Oh, okay. Yes. It makes sense. Yes. It makes a lot of sense. So, Rakwant is vibe yo, njifuno kuva kugwe. Na yes, njifuno kuva kuva mubantu banji.
Vibe yo, chiri, natanikila for my personal experiences. That album, yes, soka chivunom album, it was more of a, yes, kawala kajize, kakoze bino, yes. Then no geza ku no bikweka mu ndo mu no bikweka mu ndo mpola mpola de we ungejo bikweka mu get umwami ni yachitegira ngeja bikweka mu tajja kugama nti bagende bankuba akayono ku muntu no ajya kise ya kise
aya galo somere baluwa mu basa
te bakubanze kayondo omusaje ole ayino mu trogo go go
bakubanyondo
bana saje mu trogo go
Tushakubanja, the story behind all that, by the way.
So the thing is, it's about knowing, listening to your people, because tujja kugenda kujja okole ya house ngo muzo kwitegezo gama ha aba house abasinga kwagala house be bazungu kubanga bazungu ndi basinga kwagala house
atenga banji go yinzo okusala wono gama ntingenze ngenda kuimbira abazungu abali ya Uganda
bamika
Katola abana bajanezo stolezo eri ku radio je nkolera abana bajane stolezo mwana nempira njagala bakubampi na yengasina muzenzenze njagala kuyimbira abazungu abali ya Uganda bategera hip hop
nenga te TV uri kuyaba na Uganda jibala abanege basingojira
eh nzujukizo no abajja kubanonya nga njagala muzungu nenga yogera mu Luganda we'll be back